money, okay? What? What? Are you saying that to me? What are you saying? So are you saying that to me or to someone else or to Padded? Or to Padded? I'm not sure. I just come back. I just saw the chat. Took me 2 years saving up cash to put them. Yeah. What happened? I'm not really sure what happened. I'm a little bit late to the chat here, but I hope that I kind of will cash on a little bit later here. So okay, let's do this. I'm gonna have to remove this song because it's always the first song, you know. Fortnite supremacy. I mean, right now everyone is playing this game and for good reason. Before Black Ops 3 will come out, Black Ops 4 will come out, this game will possibly be one of the very, very good game. Rubber duckies. What is that? Locker room. Okay, so I hope 1100. You mean for PC? For PC? Should be fine. Let's do it. Window for screen borderless. I think this is better. Is the game running better with this? I'm not really sure, but I hope it is running better. This is mode is where all the try hard come together and try to push each other off here for the prize money. What if it's not here? Is it here? Oh, it better be here. If it's not there, it should be here. Correct? Let's try. Pre-built prices, absolutely absurd and unaffordable. It should be on here. If I'm correct, it's just here. Wait, I've been here already? I think I've been here already then, if that's what happened. I mean, he's also not attacking me as well, though. I wonder if I have been here. I think I have been here already. Someone show me the way. Okay, he's going down there for the chest. I should not go that way, then. I should go somewhere else, making sure that I'll be safe. Now, there are just too many people here, and I'm not familiar with this setting at all. I'm just not really sure where to go yet. But it's better if you're trying to avoid people when you don't have weapon. Just gonna. Oh yeah. Yeah, we'll take that. Hey, what's this? An apple? Amazing. Alright, we'll have apples scattered around as well. This bridge look cool. I'm gonna go up to this bridge then. This bridge look nice, you know. It reminded me of Chinatown or something like that. Wait, wait, that's the rubber ducky! That's one here! Wait. Where are you, ducky? Please come out. Please. Ducky, where are you? Ducky, I'm so glad you're here. Where are you? Are you there? Oh, yes, ducky! Oh, yes! Amazing!
Let's take the ducky. Let's get out of here.
Boy, that's amazing that I got the ducky. Could have been my fault. It was my first CPU. Da 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 da. Would be cheaper to get a power laptop. Actually, a PC would be better though. In long-term costing, PC is better. Laptop, I would not recommend for anyone unless you have like everything already. If for streaming, I always recommend PC over laptop.
Whoa, lucky landing. Ooh, okay, okay.
Hey. Hey. Hey, I see you. I see you.
Let's see if we can surprise him. Okay, he went that way. What?
That's not cool, man. That's not cool at all. I just wanted to come in and then just shoot him, but he shot me first. How is that even possible? Did he have like a $2,000 headphone or something?
Providing, be the last one standing in this opt-in providing proving ground for high skill player.
Not really sure though, but let's try it again. I mean, this mode is solo showdown. It's supposed to count, actually. Like, if you got the most win here, you get something, right? Win Shuren outfit. Oh, it's ugly. Airfold. Man, these things are pretty ugly. Yes, the shat one is this. The shat one is just like that. The chat one is just want you guys to keep engaging with me, that's all. Maybe I haven't been streaming long enough, that's why we haven't gained traction yet. What happened? Oh. Oh yeah, when you say bad word, the Nightbot will ban the bad word. Lucky landing. I wonder if lucky landing have ducky. Maybe loot lake actually have ducky. I haven't been to loot lake just yet. No, I wouldn't try that, Twily. That would break the laptop. No, don't try it. Even though if you can, but it's so risky. You bought a laptop for almost $2,000 and then you disassemble it just to change the CPU. I think that's not good at all. Just desktop is better. Okay, let's just see if we have a ducky right here. I mean, this will be a bet or something. Like, I'm not really sure if there will be a ducky here, but I hope it will be.
He's here. Around here. Somewhere. I need some wood to get out of here. Oh no, 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 get out! Oh my goodness. Hey, how you like that boogie bomb, my friend, huh? How you like that boogie bomb, huh? Tell me. I'm pretty sure he like it a lot. You better don't have a trap around here. Nice hiding spot. Too bad you're not gonna live that long. I wonder if there's some other people here. I just want to... Are you here? What? I'm streaming! Of course I'm here! What do you mean by I'm not here? I'm here. Just trying to find Ducky. Oh no. Someone took it. Someone took the... Took the chest and run away. Right? I wonder who... Who ran away. And there's no ducky here. You gotta be kidding me. I came all this way just to find a ducky and then it's not here? It's not on this island. So where is it? In the boat? No? Oh boy. Oh well. Go to Anarchy then. Plus the laptop charge premium. Really? They do charge you premium as well? Wow. Are you moving to different room each time? So it is better for you though. I don't think he have to move. I mean, if he's streaming, you're just sitting at one place, so... But, if you're thinking that you're traveling around and thing like that, and you wanted to do, like, streaming when you're on the go, I think buying a laptop is amazing. Like, laptop is a must for a streamer. I think. That's my opinion, though. Like for me, I even want to get a laptop, but I'm waiting for the newer model to come out. Cause right now, if you purchase it right now, it's gonna give you the same Intel Core i7, the 7th generation. You don't want that anymore. Time is moving forward. You don't want to get the old laptop. Never, ever. No, it's not good. I mean, I'll always be streaming on my PC though. If I'm at home, I'll always be streaming on my PC. I'm not gonna use my laptop. Cause this thing is a powerhouse compared to a laptop. I mean, laptop might, it just gave you portable option. It's really good. The boogie bomb is very funny. Alright, let's do this. Oh yeah, baby. Rocket launcher. Amazing. Amazing weapon. That destroy almost everything. I don't see them. Nope. Try to get the rock then. He didn't look through here. Okay, okay. Fair enough, fair enough. Okay, he looked through that. Okay, no problem.
I'm just gonna jump through these hoop a little bit, seeing if there's anything. Pretty sure we'll still have your warranty recording to California bill. I'm fine on my end. Is the stream loading? Still loading? No, the stream is fine though. Cause I set everything to normal already. It should not give you anything or buffering here. And also I enabled low latency chat. So you guys will be chatting with me like you're chatting with me in real life. Which is amazing, right? Oh, I need to go in here. Still no ducky here. I mean, I found ducky in the bathroom or whatnot, but just not around here. I mean, they don't have a barn. It doesn't have a ducky, does it? Kinda wish it have, but it might not have it. If I can change my gun, that would be good. I'll change the pump shotgun to something else. That would be better. I used to have GTX 670 something, but you have a 10 what's it again? 1070 now, right? 1060? 1060, yeah. You have 1060 right now, right? Now I'm just gonna go ahead toward Tomato Town. I will always be on the move to find more people and things like that. Because this game can be a tad bit boring if you just wait around. And if I get into gunfight, I have medkit. Nope, still very, very subtle right here. Okay, see the guy here. What the fuck? How did he shoot through that door? I don't get it. How? How did he shoot through the door? I don't get it at all. It shouldn't have hit me. I mean, I got the door. Oh boy. Well, I better change the mode then. I'm not really enjoying this mode too much. I'll just play the normal solo then. And where's follow the treasure map? I'm gonna have to find that as well. Follow treasure map. In Salty Spring. I think it's this one here. Land here. Oh. Amazing. All right. I know now where to go. I should land right here. I wonder if people are busy today. I mean, today is Saturday or Friday for you, right? Is it? Is it Friday or Saturday for you guys? Saturday right now.
Really? It is? Wait, it is? Oh boy, it is Saturday indeed. I've been sleeping for so much. Maybe it's because of the stream, it's making me weak. You know, I've been doing stream non-stop, but as long as I'm doing the things that I love, I'll be fine. Hey man, how are you doing? Hey Psycho Impulse, thank you so much for coming by. You're from Twitch Dynasty, right? But thank you so much though, thank you. I'm doing okay. I've been streaming like non-stop every day. I'm having a little bit of a fatigue and worn out, but I'm okay now. Getting better. And as long as I'm streaming the thing that I'm loving, then I'll be fine. I'll be just fine. I just have to like make it like I play the game because I enjoy it, but I also wanted to grow and thing like this as well. Make sure to have a rest you need. Drink a lot of water. Yeah, I have water like beside me right now. Well, I have this guy above my head. I don't really like him. He doesn't look so... Oh, we'll take him on a little bit later. For now, we're just gonna do our thing. Okay, come on. Healthy. I think that if I stream the thing that I love, I'll be okay. I'll be just fine. And then I just have to get rest and thing like that as well. But I think today I have enough rest. Woke up a little bit like... I woke up a little bit like, oh my god, what happened to me and thing like that. But like, I'm okay now. Feeling better. Got a lot of headache this morning, but it's all good now. Where am I going? Oh yeah, the racetrack for sure. I'll also have to be careful of the guy that ran this way as well. Can I snipe him first? Oh, nice. Okay. I'll try to snipe him if I can. That's good to hear, man. Keep up the great work. Thank you, Psycho. Thank you so much. I'm always trying to do my best here. And I just want to grow a kind and caring community and thing like that. I think that would be a lot of fun. Kind and caring is the way to go. Like for me, that's me. I feel like that's me. That's what I stand for. Oh, it's not there. Let's see if it's here. Come on, where are you? You here somewhere? Come on, Mr. Secret, where are you? Wait, it say it's around here. Here? Where's the secret? This is supposed to be here. What? But I can't find it. Well, it's not here? Land here. It just say land here. Oh, here it is. Oh, yes, I found it. Oh my god, it's so long. You have so many booty. Yeah. You just only need one, baby. You only need one booty. One good booty is all you need, my friend. Take my word. One good booty is all you ever need, my friend. many booty might not be as good as one good booty, right? You didn't get any notification? I was sub? Really? What? I'm sure it will come up. Oh, no! 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 Oh, cracker! Oi! Oi! You tried to kill me while I'm tapped out? Disgraceful! What are you trying to do? Huh? I'm down here! Down here! Please.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey, I know what you're doing.
Oh no.
Yeah, I have him followed. Wait. I actually get that. I was handicapped right there. I was standing still. Really, Psycho? You just stopped? Wait. I'm so sorry. I just have to look at my notification. It should be working. Definitely should be working. Let's try it again. It's alright, I'll launch it again. I can launch the sub back again, I think. And also the alert one from Streamlab, alert box, alert thing. Where is it? Alert, alert box, thank you. But thank you so much though, it was a gift that sub. Really? It was? It was a gift that sub. When was that? When was that? Today? It doesn't say it though. Even on the subscriber today, it didn't tell anything. I thought it was just now. That's why I'm so glad I just jump out and then I try to look for a notification. But it's not there. It's okay, I'll remove that then. Was a gifted sub from Twilight, right? It should follow up and you know the list of people you follow on the site? I have the subscriber list, but look at my subscriber today. I still haven't had a subscriber today yet. But I know that you are sub by just looking at the star sub. At the star icon. I give Psycho Pause. It's a sub. Thank you, Twily Chaos. When did you give it? It and next month it say. I thought it was just gifted it. Twily gave it. I'm sorry I died right there, guys. I didn't mean to die there. Ah, oh, boy. Well, that just happened. I'm always focusing on you guys, even though it cost me that, it's okay. Last week? Oh yeah, last week. That's why it didn't show up as today. Yeah, I forgot about that. But thank you so much, Twily Dragon Chaos Zero. You've been so nice to me. And I really appreciate everything you have done. And then after I did this one, after I found the... Wait, what do I have left? I have to find rubber ducky still. After I found all the rubber ducky, I'm gonna play some zombies or some shooter game instead because I promised Twily I would play that. Or Twily, would you like to see MLP? We can always switch to MLP if you want to. Running in the night. Running in the night day. We'll take the small town here. We'll take the small town. We're not gonna take the big town. If I take the big town something, I don't think it's good. Taking big town is not good. I'll take the small town. Alright. That's enough. Come on, where are my weapons? Come on, where is it? You better give me them weapons, my friend. Running in the 90s. I'm actually getting no weapon at all this match. Oh, here we go. My first weapon. Thank you. Ah, that's so much better, thank you. Like, I have a controversy with the shotgun. Like, I always don't fire the shot. Play MLP after zombies. Okay, sure. But right now we're gonna stream Fortnite for a little bit here, and then we can switch to that when I'm done with Fortnite. I know that you don't enjoy Battle Royale that much, but I actually enjoy it, and I think I have to prepare for Black Ops 4 because that game will be the new game that I play a lot. I just don't want to wait until October or November because the game come out so late. You know, why can't it be like right now? Why can't it be like, hey, we can let you play Black Ops right now? The game is ready. Why tease us so bad? Why does it have to be at the end of the year? Is that when people have money to spend? The Christmas, early Christmas present or whatnot, right? I think I did this town already. It doesn't have rubber ducky anymore. Wonder that actually no one came here at all, really? How's this possible? I'm trying to get my graphic design degree. That's amazing. I thought you're doing computer project. Twilight, I thought you're doing some computer project or something. I thought it was the degree in computer programming or something. Maybe I was wrong. Wait a minute, he just came in here just to get a chest, really? Wow. I wonder, why has that chest been open but other has not been open? Very, very weird. I haven't looted everything in this town just yet. Just like, oh my god. Oh wait, people have been here. I wonder if people are still here. Yep, they're fighting. Possibly in town, yes? Yep. Yeah, they're fighting. Definitely in this town. Yep. Guaranteed. Die. Man. Give me that. Thank you. So many people here. I'm just an ordinary player. Not good, not bad. Just ordinary. One ordinary guy coming right up. And I'm still winning. Hooray. double shotgun. I think the double AR is better, but double shotgun is not bad by all means. Why are you hiding all the good loot here, my friend? Give me that then. Bye! Have a beautiful time! That too. I call this the double-double. Double shotgun, double of this as well. Double-double-double-double. This is pretty amazing. Oh no. I wonder why he's so late. Oh boy. Taco shop, got anything? Nope. Come on, get me out. That wasn't too bad. Just keep running. Keep going. I mean, this game gunfight is pretty good. If you discount the chance of actually, like, people building over you and thing like that, it's pretty good. For me, I like to use building as a defense mechanic. I didn't want it to use it for, like, killing mechanic. I just want to use it for defense purposes. As long as I can defend them, I'll be okay. Is that an LMG? Not as good as the SCAR, unfortunately. SCAR is better. Wow. I wonder why they love building so much in this game. Did it do something like drastically? I'll never like building. I'll never like building in this game. Never been a fan. Never will be. That's why I'm excited for Black Ops 4. Because Black Ops 4, you don't have to build. It's all about gunfight, gunfight, more gunfight. And getting kill and fast phrase gaming, I think that's pretty good. Faster phase is always pretty nice. I like that base up there, that was pretty good. Don't see them. Yeah, nice jump, my friend. Nice jump, by the way. I'll still hold my ground with this. I'll be okay. Some campfire action. Doesn't hurt. I'll be around here. I'll be able to see people from below, and already these bases are built for me, so I don't really have to do anything else. I want to see who is coming to get the medkit, then I can kill them. Don't see anyone? It's okay. It's okay. I can wait. I don't like the building function in this game, neither. But I like the simulation game. But I like it for simulation game. You mean the simulation of a battle royale? Is that why you like this game, Twily? I completely agree with you though, Twily. I completely agree with you on that point. I just don't think that building have a place in the shooting game. I mean, it might be okay to have building, but not all the time, you know. At least make it not so OP that people can just build and build and build and build and build over and over and over again. Because that's very bad. People can just build and build and build. It's terrible. Lost in Storm, okay. All it takes is a tap. Pow 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 pow. And that's it. You get yourself one lucky duck. Gotta love them duckies. Give me that as well. I want to try this. I wanted to try this. This seemed like a good weapon to have. Now, where is it? Where's the guy? I mean, I just happened to find him. That was a lucky shot. I do not have anything else other than these though. So I'll have to be patient here. I can build my own base as well. But it have to be in a little bit here. I don't see them at all. Maybe they like to run from the storm, who knows. I just don't see them at all. Stream is banning Honey Pop for some reason. What is Honey Pop? Like it for us or 7 Day to Die? Nice shot, but not enough yet. Nice one. I don't know why they have that. Does it mean that he have a sheet? I don't think so though, but it happens. Okay, just rubber ducky should be enough for me to end the game right here, and I'll play some other games because I think the first person is still in my blood. I enjoy first person a lot. So I'll go play COD World War 2 after this. Once again, ducky's location, Fortnite. Fortnite ducky ducky ducky. I took a pill in Ibiza to show Fiji I was cool. And when I finally got sober, where is it? 10 years older, but fuck, that's one here. I'm living on LA. What sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cuz I'm okay. $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be Fortnite rubber ducky. You gotta be kidding me. Like, even all the new web article is saying about it. I just couldn't believe it. Like, it's just so 10 rubber duckies. Thank you, Sleepless Riot. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much, though. Oh, thank you for the sub, thank you for the follow. I'm just finding a rubber ducky right now. I'm like, wait, where are these duckies at? Okay, I'm gonna try the top of the map first. Then I run down to the, wait, I had that one already. Then, oh, there's one here, okay. There's one over there in Retail Row. Two of them in Retail I got already. One in Moisty, one in Lucky Landing. Two in Lucky Landing, really? Two in Lucky Landing, that's pretty good. One over there, okay. One over there. Okay, if I'm gonna have this, like, should I try, I would definitely try this though. I think it's, the Lucky Landing, there are two of them. Wait, but is it close? Yes, it's close together. One and two. One from the bridge I got already. One down here. Okay. And then around the barn. That's one, another one in the barn here. See. Honey Pop? Hey, Sleepless Riot, are you from any group, my friend? Are you from any Discord group? Add Sleepless. Hey Nintendo, welcome to the stream, my friend. I'm so glad you're here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm just trying to build the nice community here. I hope I can do it. We can do it. We can do it, of course we can. Oh, I have all the command up. So you can just hashtag command or just look at the nightbot. It come every like 10 minutes or something. 10 or 15 minutes. They just say like, hey, we have all these command. I'm gonna head off now. Hope you have a great rest of the stream. Thank you, Psycho Impulse. Thank you very much. Also, thank you for that host, Psycho Impulse. That helped a lot. Thank you so, so much for the host. I think I'm not there yet, but I'm mesmerized by this shield. It's like, come and get me, come and get your shield, and I'm like, dang, why am I doing this just for one shield? Just for one shield, I do not have a weapon. Oh, great! Now this guy is gonna kill me. Go, quick for the rubber ducky. For the rubber ducky, we shall run away like a man or woman here, whatever. Let's just run. Oh look, a chest. Amazing chest, thank you. I'm not even mad I got this. Okay, that's good. I'll take all the guns here, I'll be fine. Mm-hmm. I'll be using this. It's alright, it's alright. You guys love this place, don't you? Hmm? Well, I hope that the rubber ducky is just a little bit hidden here. If it's not hidden... Oh yeah, I found it. Come on, ducky. Ducky! Found you. Get out of here, ducky. Let's go over there. There's some more in Lucky Landing, right? Let's go. Come on. Power Rangers CEO. Alright. I'll put the song request up. Because you're tier, you have the song request here that, with no problem, Twilight. I'll put that up right after I died here. Come on. No one is here? Good. That's good, that's good. Come on, I don't have much time here. Take that. Very nice. Sorry, I don't think I have any more though. Here, it should be here. That's the bathroom there. I have almost all tier, yay. Well, you still don't have the, what is it again? That's always the tier that's above that one. I think it's Diamond Tierra, right? Okay, I found him. Don't see him. Alright, I'm gonna go for Ducky. I don't care about him. But I know that I have to kill him. Because if not, he will kill me for sure. Where is it? Nothing will beat a shotgun in close range though. It's alright, I'll wait. Come on. Nope. Yeah. All it takes is a little bit of a patience and accuracy. That's all it takes. Now where is that rubber ducky? Where is that rubber ducky? I want them duckies! Where is it? Where is it? Hey, I came all the way here. Oh no, the storm! Oh no. Oh no. Well, am I gonna find rubber duckies? I don't think so. It's supposed to be around here. But it's not here. What is this supposed to mean? Maybe it's around the river? No? Oh boy. I mean, I had that one already. The one on the brush. Look like I'm gonna get swallow here. Should have changed this gun. Should have changed it for bandages. Definitely should have changed this for bandages. Keep going. Oh no. Oh no, I'm getting eaten up. I'm getting eaten up here. I mean, I still have Chuck Jock, but this thing take a whopping 10 minutes. Oh, this is stupid. This circle is stupid. There's just so much better way to do this, yet, no, not really. Oh, come on. That was pretty bad, to be honest. Let's take that anyway. Not gonna make it if I don't drink this. If I don't drink this, I'm dead. There goes my shock jock. What a waste of a shock jock. If I just have a bandages, I would be no problem, or a medkit. Like if I grabbed that bandages, I'd be so happy right now, but I didn't expect something like this to happen. Of course they are fighting outside the circle, isn't there? They're fighting. You're waiting for people to come out of here, aren't you? Hmm? You're waiting for me? Hmm? You are waiting for me, don't you? Well, I know that there's a rip-off machine here. Wait. Yep. Oh yeah, babe. Yeah, babe, it's mine now. It's mine. Give me. Life is good. I don't have time to waste for you. I'm going. It's all about tracking. Mouse tracking is the best. I really appreciate you spamming this emote though. I like it. I mean, it's actually keeping the chat there, you know? And I need the chat to be there for me. I think this is from BioShock. You guys remember BioShock? You remember BioShock? This song is from BioShock Infinite, I think. Lovely and Rose. Very, very good song. I love it. Are we gonna get there yet, guys? Are we gonna get there? Wait a minute. Hey! Hey, guys! We have our way out of here. Our golden ticket. Oh, thanks. Oh my god. Am I gonna get stuck with... this hill. Oh, come on. Building. You better work, my friend. Crap. Why? I don't get it. Why? Ugh. This is stupid. Building, stupid building. I'm confused. I shouldn't have taken that jump. That was my own mistake. That was no one else's mistake. That was my mistake. Twilight, you love MLP music a lot, right? So magical. Snobby Shore. Wait, Snobby Shore got one ducky. Okay, I think it's in the pool. If I'm correct, we'll be done with this challenge once and for all.
Come on, fool. You better be here now. You better be here now. Ducky, where are you? Must be here. It have to be here. The only place that I thought that they could have put Ducky is here. Hey, you know what? I know they would put it there. Oh no. I died there because of the shotgun. And I have the golden scar, would you believe that? Like, I have the golden scar. And he didn't use the golden scar on me, he just like used the normal shotgun on me. Maybe I should have used the shotgun after all, right there. Oh no, I still haven't got the last one yet. Come on, where is it? Ah, oh, boy. Retail, Loot Lake. Loot Lake, I think I got it already. What's this one? Moisty Mire? I think I got it. What's that? I got that one. I got that one. I got the one in the swimming pool. Did I got the one in Moisty, though? Oh, it's near the waterfall. In Lucky Landing, I don't think I get that one yet. It's near the waterfall, I got it. Of course, there'll be plenty of song for you, though. There'll be plenty. Is it actually reflecting that we only have 3 reward count right now? I think so, but I'm not really sure. Where are all other people today? I mean, Fortnite, they're gonna be hard because they can't find me. But other game will be okay because at least they can find me. But Fortnite, they'll be very hard to find me because there are thousands of streamers streaming at the same time. It's pretty bad. Okay, the ducky. Where is it? You gotta be kidding me. If I went down there, can I still get up? Yes, I can. Hey, here we go, the last one. Got it. I'm not going into Lucky Landing. That would be a suicide. Alright, we're gonna do this, guys. We're gonna do this. We're gonna be okay. I'm not really sure how will I get the chest. Oh! That's just an abandoned house here. This is my savior house right now. That's amazing. I'll wait a little bit to see if I can get the small shield potion or not. Come on, man. Come on. That was pretty good. Alright, I'll take it. I'll use this now then. This is great. I want more song in the future, Discord. That's just my Discord. You got it already, don't worry. Alright, we'll take that. Got it. Come
kind of can-do spirit I'm looking for in a fall.
Well, once we got all the ducky, there's nothing much for me to do right now. Other than to kill more of them, I guess. Let's go kill them. Fortnite, the goal is very simple in this one. And there are no tactical or anything, they just like, okay, you just kill each other, okay? I don't think I even have enough just yet. This is considered very, very low right now. We'll be needing the materials here. Come on. $200 should be enough. We'll get from other people, we'll be fine. We'll be okay. Okay, we got the guy from the top there. That, will ya? Thank you. What else? What else is there? Do we have a trap here? I think so. I feel like the guy set up the trap for me. I don't see him yet. Let's go from the top here. That will be better. Go from the top here. Holy shit! Wait, what? Wait, the trap still work? How is that possible? Wait, it still work? How is it still working? I don't get it. Why is it working? I destroyed it already. How is it still working? That spooked me for sure, though. Where's the guy then? I'm getting hunted down by someone else I don't even know. If I don't have a shield, I'm in big trouble now. Because he will have advantage on me. Because he know where I am and I don't know where he is. Okay. Still up there. That's bad. He have to make some kind of a mistake for me to be able to shoot him. But I don't see him at all, and he can dodge my rocket so easily.
he can try coming down from there, because the hill will be... Yep.
You are the victim now. Die. That was a hard contest. I thought I wouldn't made it, but I'm glad I made it. I don't even have a shield, and I still won. So that was pretty good. Come on, reload please, thank you. I prioritize killing more than building. I just built to gain a position that I will not be disadvantaged of, then I'll just run, keep running. Boy, will I be okay? I think with 15 bandages I should be okay. Do you have a Discord account? Of course, yes, you have a Discord account, both of you have it. It's just that Padded is in the different one. Maybe Padded should join the first one. Padded, join the first one, join the normal Discord. But just keep in mind that one doesn't have some ABDL thing like that, but you get to see Twily there. Twily used to get to be in the server though, but he didn't like it, I think. He didn't like, there was some people treating him not so well, so he left, I think. I think that's what happened. I'm not really sure though. Oh my god, really? I knew it, I could have killed him right there. Oh no, I ended up dying because of him shooting me in the face with a shotgun. It deal a lot of damage, yeah. Maybe I should have just waited and just leave him behind and thing like that. That would be better. I didn't know. But he will be okay with the 15 bandages I have. He'll be okay. We actually went into top 10 quite a lot, but we didn't win the game. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I try so hard, but yet it's like there's just something about Fortnite that is not that fair in gunfight. I'll play one last game and then we'll switch game here. Okay? We'll switch the game after this one. We'll switch the game after this one, guys. Just be sure. Are you guys still here? Are you guys still here? I just want to know if you guys are still here, because I have my emoticon of love emoticon here. I just want you guys to be here and have fun and hang out and thing like this.
You can actually close your eyes if you don't want to see the gameplay. You just close your eyes and just come hang out with me. Well, we went to the places we don't want to go. Now we're gonna go to the place that we want to go this time. Cause I have been going to the places I don't want to go because I want to collect them duckies. But duckies is already done, so I can go anywhere now. Yeah. Lots of people here. I mean, this glider look cool. I mean, it has the animation that it looked pretty cool though. I like it. Come from behind! Come from behind! Well, he didn't even notice me. Notice me, senpai. Why don't you notice me, senpai? No? You don't wanna notice? No? Okay. Cool. Oh, cool. No worries. Take that. That's perfect. I wonder if someone else is here. Harder than that poor guy that I killed that right there. Better not though. Cause this is my place, baby. This is my place. You're not gonna do this to me now, do you? Okay, amazing. We'll take that. Thank you. Hundred. Amazing. Alright. Give me back my stuff. A shotgun. Of course, a shotgun. I just don't really like it. Like, people thought it's a good idea to have this shotgun, but not really. Why people like it so much? Because it can one-shot people? Is that it? I just don't think it's such a good weapon. I mean, I use this and then I die pretty often to it. What is this loadout? Well, not really sure, but it should work. Should help work. I mean, this loadout is optimized for long range gunfight though. If you see this, we have a normal gunfight with a pistol and then half long range gunfight with this one here. Not a big fan of the sniper anyway, so it's okay to drop it, I guess. I mean, these two are what I like, but what I like even more is the AR, but I don't think I come across anyone yet. I might drop this. Phoenix Wright, Attorney General. Lo Junishai and Padded, I give the rank of Attorney General. Attorney in. I like Phoenix Wright a lot though. I like that game a lot. I mean, I played that game since I was young and I still like it. Till today. It's an amazing game. Do I sacrifice this for the hunting rifle? I can. I hope I'm not gonna make my mistake by dropping that though. Cause it's actually pretty good. Both of them are good. The sniper is pretty good too for long range, but I'm just not good at it. I'm not good at sniper in this game. I tried already. If the opponent is standing still, of course I'm gonna hit my shot. But if opponent is always moving, like it's like it's not it's harder than in CS:GO, I think. It's even harder than in CS:GO. That's what I feel though. What do you have AR for me? Tactical submachine gun. Nope. Not looking for that. Thank you. We could even do double shotgun here, but I think it's overkill. We'll get some cozy, nice and cozy action in Tilted Tower. Nice and cozy. You better be nice and cozy right now. Tilted Tower. People have been here. They got a bush up there. I thought it was a chest. I thought it was a chest, so I went up there to see. But is that it? Oh, this thing is patching up this town, eh? Okay, cool. No worries. We can use this. It's alright. We'll use it. I don't want someone else using this though. Oh boy. What's that? This town is confusing. There's a guy from down there. Okay. Sure. Where is he? Definitely shoot from down here. Okay, I found him. Did he eliminate the guy? He went inside. Huh. Nice try. Give me that. Nice try though. Nice try. Whew. That was pretty hard. What? What are you trying to do, my friend? That's good. That's what's good. That feels good. Man, that guy was like waiting for me to go. Like he was like, "Yep, you're dead, man. You're dead." I'm like, "Wait. What do you say?" This Tilted Tower is getting interesting here. There's so many people here. Where's that guy then? Don't see him. Yep, he's there. Ha! He just jump off like he's like, oh, yep, nope, nope, no more. No more, I'm out of here. Okay, that's fine. So he jumped off, so where is he now? I have to find him. He jumped off the tower. Just have to find him. Yep, 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 found him. Baby, baby, baby! Yeah, baby. That's what happened. Why wouldn't this game be fun? Like, I'm having so much of a good time here. Like, bang! Dead! Bang! Dead! Bang! Dead again. Okay. This is so much of a good time with this game. When I'm killing people, I'm having a good time. When I got killed, I don't have so much of a good time, but I learned from my mistake. Oh boy. Well, you better run, my friend. Run, 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 run. Keep going. Good. Just keep running. Keep running, you'll be okay. You're almost there. You're almost there. Good. I don't have a shield. This is my problem right now. I don't have a shield. This could be problematic. Oh, and look, what is this? A shield, isn't it? Click on the Junishai under his username for Erseiro and click the plus. It doesn't show. Because I didn't give you the permission to edit the role. I don't give other people permission to edit my role. Only one who can give role is me. What, mate? What the f- Why is there so many people? This is bad. I tried to escape, but then he knows where I'm coming from, and then he shot me down. Ah, Jesus. Well, that's what happened, and that's what happened. I mean, if I tried a little bit harder, or if I play a little bit better, I would have won against him right there. But I didn't play good enough. If a good player play that one, I think he will be winning. He will actually have a chance to win against that guy. I'm very low though. I'm very low at that point as well, so. Are you a mod? You are the owner, right? I'm the owner. I don't give people ability to mod people, I think. Oh, your server. Yes, of course, your server. You're the owner and you're the president, of course. But you invite padded to your server? Okay. But okay.
Join. Alright. What happened to Fortnite? Connection server just time out. This is terrible. You have been unexpectedly. Really? But why would it just disconnected me right there? I don't get it. Okay, and then what we're gonna play next is possibly Call of Duty. I'm been thinking of FPS nowadays, and I think Call of Duty is still a good FPS. And if I get bored from that, I'm gonna change the game. But right now, I think it's okay to play Call of Duty. It's still out there, and the gunfight is still good. The gunfight in Call of Duty is still pretty good, I think. I don't think that there's anything bad about it, so let's play. It's just that there's so many challenges, it's like, oh my god. And the loot drop and the new gun that you have to open, the variant. It's just like, my god, can't I just have it? Like, dude. I mean, you produce new guns, you should just have given it to us. Like do it like Infinity Ward did. Twily, is it okay if I play multiplayer first, then we can play zombies? I know you're a big fan of zombies though. Not really sure why Fortnite just disconnected me right there. Call of Duty World War II. Building. COD World War II. Multiplayer. And zombies. Building. Kind and caring community. Hashtag viewers wanted. Hashtag kind and caring. Hashtag. I think that's it. Two hashtags is enough. Let's go. What? Restart required? Really? Why is it restart is required right here? I don't get it. There's more patch coming in? Alright, we just have to make sure that the music is not overpowering my voice. Okay? Do I make a pattern roll? Because it auto-created itself. I think so, but created in Discord first, created a role in Discord, then add it to Patreon. I mean, the DLC is not like something special, you know, and no one have DLC, so they just bought the base game and just play it over and over and over and over again. Like, yeah, it's kind of weird. Ground War Mosh Pit with the double XP here. Ground War. Time limit, unlimited. Oh, play Ground War, no normal Ground War. Do people actually play this? Like, I have problems searching for matches as well, like. The reason why I don't play COD, the very only reason is I can't find people to play with. And when I found people to play with, I'm at disadvantages with all the ping I have. Come on, where are you people? Searching for available game, 1 of 18. Oh. Just doesn't have any
people playing, there'll always be people playing at Team Deathmatch. You believe it or not, there'll be people playing at Team Deathmatch for sure. Incendiary shell, right? Well, we can make that. We can make that happen. Combat shotgun, thank you. Well, I'm gonna be needing the expeditionary. Yep. Hey, thanks, Vanilla Biscotti. Thank you so much for the follow, my friend. That's amazing of you. And welcome to the stream, my friend. Hope you enjoy your time here with me. Hey, wait a minute, shipment. Hey, I haven't played this before. Hey, this map is new! Finally, I get to play a new map! Yes! Yes! Cause I'm sick and tired of playing. Okay, let's play this. Expeditionary. Does that mean I can put my shell on? What the hey? Okay, I'm having a good run as well. Okay. Can I put on the flame shell? No? Where can I put on the flame shell? What the hey? I know that my shotgun is possibly not gonna work here, but do it anyway, yeah. Ah! Well, I have to change my class. Dive. Yeah, right. Oh no. Take that. They're just camping. If I go, I die. Good. Oh no. That guy is such a camper. That guy is such a camper. He just camped behind that. What is it again? Gonna have to try this. Okay, I see the guy. This guy is more of a good guy here. Okay. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Here you go. What the hey? Why am I getting blown up by my own grenade here? You gotta be kidding me! Come on, man. Where is the... How do I put on the shell here? Oh my god, I forgot how do I put on the shell. I think it's the perk. Well. Let's just use this. Yeah, that guy though. Disgusting. What a disgusting guy. Yeah, shipment. You know what is OP about shipment? Shotgun. You don't believe me? What the hey? Ha ha! Ha ha! Good for you, camper. What a camper. Here, taste this. What? Just die already, will ya, Molotov? Why you so useless, Molotov? Hey, hey! Woo! Get them! What the hey? Get them! What? No! Ugh. Oh, I love shipment. Because this, I have my, what's it again? I have my hip fire thing as well.
Oh shoot. Oh crap.
I just blow myself up, I'm like, what? Hello? Ah! This guy is stupid. Let's get him. That eye lag guy is so crazy. He's here. Like, I just can't believe him. He's such a camper. She just camped behind that barrel right there. See what I mean? This is not okay, man. I mean, take that. Like, even though I aim down sight, but it's not enough. It's not enough for me to kill him. Wow. It's just never enough. Oh, crap. Like, they just stay together and thing like that. Like, all the way. That's why I couldn't get them. Where's the guy that's shooting me like crazy?
What? Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Well, I'm in cover, but I'm still gonna die, am I? Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
How about all wrecking? How about all wrecking aircraft? Where are those? Yeah, finally. Die. Man, this guy, I hate him. What? No. I like this place. I like this place. This place is amazing. A lot of people have the same idea. A lot of people have the same idea, guys. They're just coming for me in the middle. I'll try to be in the middle a little bit more here. How is this not kill him? I hit him twice. Not just one time, but two times. I couldn't believe it. This guy is such a camper. Yep, good. Last hip fire, then I can change my gun. Okay, amazing. We'll use the bar. Use the bar here. Good. Oh, I couldn't kill him. I mean, the bar could have killed him, but enemy counter recon observed. Ground our aircraft. What? What? The bar? The bar should have killed them. We use the LMG then. I know it's not popular, but it will get the job done. Yeah, right. Yeah, how about I play like you, my friend? I'll play exactly what you did here. There's a plane coming in. That's not good. Wait. Good. Good. Yep, they're coming for me.
I knew it. Almost there, like I almost killed him. Just one more and he's dead, you know. Good. We'll take his stuff then. Okay, that's good. Nice. It's all right. We did good. We did pretty good right there. This guy is so toxic, man. I mean, like, I don't even know where he's coming from. Let's look at right arrow to wheel profile. Ew. Like, people like these are like, ew, man. 4910, he just camped around the building. That was pretty bad. Passion or stream lab or stream element. Combat shotgun. Incendiary shell. Finally I found it. Finally. Alright, what do I have to do now? Airborne division. Okay, we'll go back to headquarters first. Okay, we'll go back to headquarters so we can get our challenge. And then we can come back and we'll kill some more people. I think I have fun with that though. I had fun with that. If it's not for those guys that like just have a trash talk in Call of Duty. I don't know why, but people just trash talk so much here. I can't pick up anything. I can't pick up anything. It's okay. It's okay.
Welcome back, man.
Contract. Anything you need you give me something, girl? Do you give me something? Get the kill with a rifle. Contract credit costs 5,000. What? What? Contract costs? Man, these are expensive. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I know what to do. I know exactly what to do, my friend. If the contract costs too much, do not worry, guys. Just open some supply drop, right? Now what you got? That was pretty good. Let's try another one.
Epic!
Hmm? I haven't opened this for ages. Hey, Fast Tiger, how are you doing? Thank you so much for coming by. What's that? Weapon charm? Called flapper? Really? I'm just opening them supply drop because I'm running low on cash right here. I'll be needing them cash right now, so I need to open supply drop to make 5,000. Come on, man. I need 5,000. I need 5,000 credit. Where can I get this credit other than trying to open supply drop? Okay, I'm out. Well, that was pretty good. Let's do 60 rare supply drop. I have so many drop. I tell you, I have so many drop. You is no good. You is no good. I don't even get to play yet, my friends. Spitey something. Epic. I don't even get to play yet. How do you know that I'm no good? Okay, we're just waiting for this, guys. We're waiting for something to come up right here. Maybe a weapon variant would be nice. I try to get the credit right here. That's all I'm trying to do. I'm just trying to get them credit here. Fine, that's good. I mean, this is not so good. Sunset LMG camo. That one looked good. Was it again? Alacrity, that looked good, okay.
Heroic?
This is the new one from Resistant. Charisma. Lens sight reticle, that's really good. Alright. He said to show him. Alright, let's do it then. By the way, I feel like I want to change the outfit right here before I play. Now where is it? Airborne. I need to use airborne here. We know Junisha is good, but you farmer boy. I'm not really sure, my friend. But I'll show him. It's okay. Don't worry. I had a really good time on the last game though.
Recon the air bomb. Team deathmatch.
Team deathmatch. What's this gun? Okay, he's up here. What the? Wait, he's dead, right? He's dead. My friend killed him. Good. Okay. What? Hey, this guy is the guy that I played last game with. Hey, this guy's on my team. We're gonna win. Why are we losing right now? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, boy. Have you heard of me yet? No? No? Okay. Have you heard of me yet? Possibly not. Oh, that was a good nade. Hey, you want some Molotov? Hey, I got Molotov for you. You, sir. Oh, fuck. No! That was terrible! That was terrible! Woo! What the hey? Where is he coming from? Why didn't I see it in my minimap? Okay, we'll throw this, we'll throw that. Nope. Oh, I didn't have map awareness. It's been a long time since I played COD. Been playing Fortnite quite a lot. Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Oh! Man, one after another? Really? Yeah, no one can beat this gun close range. This gun is a very, very reliable gun. If you can control its recoil, if you can control the recoil of it, then yes. If not, then it becomes stupidly hard to control. I mean, this thing is already hard to control here. No good. Alright, you can be the good player, my friend. I don't mind though. I don't mind at all. But I don't see you proving yourself either. You come in just to have a good time, and I'm trying to build kind and caring community. So yeah, I don't really like troll that much. Wait, where is he? Hey, come out. Okay. Take that. He's dead. This thing is terrible. At any range. Oh, we'll play this. We'll play righteous. You gotta be kidding me. Airborne. Oh, is this airborne? Look airborne to me. This thing looked like airborne to me, guys. This LMG is the best. Okay. Oh, come on. It's too close. He's from behind, yes? Oh no. Uganda Knuckle Warrior. Okay. Wait. How did he know where I am? Is he hacking?
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
He just trapped spawn. One after another just trapped spawn, and he knows exactly where we are. I mean, this guy is pretty good, the ILAC guy. And then
he just get devastated by this new guy here. How is it even possible? Good. Oh no. Came behind me. It's alright. It's alright. We got it. Good. If they love pushing so much, I might as well be around here. And then I'll pick them off. Okay, he's gonna come behind. You gotta be kidding me. Come on. Wow. Wow, nice technique. Nice tactic. Using that tactical grenade, that was a well done job right there. Ugh. this gun is just not good with a short range type 100. It's just very, very hard to have. Caught on PC is ripped. Yeah, it's... You're right. You are right about that. But I have hope though. I have hope for Black Ops 4. I have hope for that. NTR. He might be using map hack, I think. Because he know the position of the enemy. Even before I appear. He know my position. Oh yeah, but maybe he have a UAV. We have to think about that too. Maybe he have a UAV, right? Maybe, just maybe. We'll change the class here. We'll make sure we will get some good gun out there. MP40 is pretty good. They're identical. How is this possible right now? Well, I want to try Sterling. I never tried before. MP40. Thank you. Don't have it. No problem. Espionage. Why do I have that one? Scope. Energetic. Hunger. Well, I haven't done this yet. No, don't go. Okay, it's pretty okay. Yeah, I have hope for Black Ops 4 though. I really have hope for Black Ops 4 that it will be good. I mean, I've seen the trailer and all, but you know, it's still not up there with Fortnite just yet. Like with the hype and thing like that, it's not there yet. Private, or should I use the Sterling? I'll use the Sterling. I want to know what is this gun after all. Okay, we have the ILAC guy, the Ugandan knuckle guy. Is he he might be a cheater. He left though, or maybe he's just lagging. Wait a minute, the Sterling is very slow. It's almost like a rifle here. Good. 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 Oh wow, the Sterling is killing it. My god, this gun is good. This gun is good. I hope for a reason. Okay, are they coming from this way now? Possibly from the bunker. Good. 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 Well, I'm gonna go back because I'm gonna use this. Well, you better give me something good, my friend.
and fast. Mortar strike. Okay. Don't see him. Don't see him. Okay, they coming from here. Okay, good. The Sterling is so good. I'm very impressed with this gun. I'm in love with this gun now. It's just so good. Oh, what the hey? He's behind me. Of course, he's behind me. Well, where are they? I have to know first, where are they? From here? Okay.
Mortar shot out. Sweeping the zone.
Boom. Boom. Well, you gotta be kidding me. The recoil is still pretty bad, but it's okay now. We're winning. What? Wait, what? How is that possible? He should have died right there. Maybe I'm one shot off. Maybe I shoot it too low. Should have shoot at body. It was too low. The shot was too low right there. Ah, that was our teammate. Here, take that. Don't see them. I wonder where they are. Don't have any more equipment. And I can sprint infinitely right now. This is pretty good. This is pretty good. I like it. One. Don't see any fuck knife. Why? Knife is just not OP at all. You have to get so close to actually use a knife. It's not OP at all, but people thought it was OP because it's one shot kill. What the hey? I was like, hey, you know what? This might be good. Nope. I surely need to fix my class right here. I should have a better perk than this one. He was trying to snipe me. It's very good to counter the snipe people just by Nope. Good. Looks like they only have two people left. This is why it's like he's so dead. Like, you know, if I could have just gotten more people to play, it would be so much more fun than this. Okay, I have it, yay. What do you have? Come on. What? No, why didn't it register? I'm done. He's like, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done, boy. I'm done with this game. What? Low. Can I switch team? Why didn't COD have switch team, by the way? Or balance, team balance. Knife only? Hell no. No, I want to use my gun. I mean, Sterling is good. Nope. Jump shot for the win, my friend. Jump shot for the win. he'll be possibly be running through middle right now. I predicted his movement correctly, but he have like a iron sight or something on that thing. Okay, good. Wait, what? That's good. All Asian? That's racist. India. India is, does not count as Asian. Okay. Alright, Indian does not count as Asian, right? Oh boy. Hilarious. Well, at least there's one more person to join my fight here. Where is he right now? Don't see him. Possibly he be behind a rock or something. We are in India server. I mean, this server ain't too bad. Ah. There are no server, lol. You can only kill one, my friend. You can only kill one. Yeah, but it's time for them to have dedicated server though. Isn't it about time for them to have dedicated server right now? Twilight, can you tell me, are they having dedicated server in Black Ops 4? If they don't have dedicated server, I'll not buy it. They better have dedicated server, right? Only on console? No. That's when you locked in. Ah, oh, nice one. Well, is Black Ops 4 gonna have dedicated server? Lol. He got flanked from two sides. I want to look at his gun. What did he use? He actually used a sniper scope? Not bad at all, not bad at all, this guy. Well played. How do I snipe? Yeah. It just look the same. It doesn't look like new. What the f- What? People just keep shooting me from behind it. Die please, thank you. Good. Sterling is the best gun here, for sure. It is quite a good gun though. Not gonna lie, it is one of the best gun right now to have. Like, I'm shredding them like nothing. Ugandan warrior. Lol. Okay. GG. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Only sniper and he got 35 kills. That's not bad at all. I'll be needing to change my outfit. This is so obsolete. This is just too obsolete right here, but I'm loving this class right now. It's called Sterling, and I just love everything about this. Scope, less idle way, and move faster. I think we're gonna have like possibly scope is good, and what else? I think the trip mine is also pretty good. The S mine. Someone just like Oh, I have prestige token. I use rank token to unlock, please. We do not want to use our prestige token to unlock that. That would be gay to use it on that thing. I think I unlocked it on something like super bad and I'm like so regretting it right now. Oh, Gustav Cannon. Please tell me why would it be a good idea to have this map? 24-hour Gustav Cannon. Amazing. 24-hour Gustav Cannon for sure. Why? Please die. Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. My ping. My ping is worse than before. Oh no. At least there are people for me to kill. But like, oh my god. I got sniped. It's okay, you can regen HP here, no problem. You gotta be kidding me. It's not registering my shot at all. I mean, like, if you want to have a good time with this game, you have to have a decent ping or live in a good country. Or else when you buy this game, you're like, oh, what a waste of money. See? It's not killing them at all. I just couldn't believe it won't kill him. I just wouldn't believe it at all. I mean, I did everything right. My shot was on point. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. See? This is why we try not to play COD when the connection is bad. Because it's not fair. It's not fair for anyone. I mean, it's not fair for the person who doesn't have good connection. Wow. I'm just gonna get out because, okay, lost, forfeit, yes. Because, it's not good to have something, like, if you have a red ping, just get out. Don't worry. By the way, Fast Tiger, if you're still here as Fast Tiger, I always follow back though. Bad ping. I have a bad ping, and it was pretty bad. So let's go to zombies. Let's go zombies! Because if you have bad ping, you're just not gonna enjoy the game like at all. So I wouldn't recommend it. I think that we should do the what's it? Deadly Shore or something. I'll turn in for a bit of same as soon as I can. I'll follow Twitter in comment section. I'm going to leave channel like very talented artists. The microphone chief of the pool. The more Twitter I add, the same. Thank you for the follow. Okay, here we go. Don't know if Cortex is here or not. Alright, we were not gonna worry about that too much. We can get order here. What? What do you get for completing it? reward. 200 armory credit? Self-revive? Wow. Survive, yes, we'll take all of these. I didn't know we have this. Okay, we'll take all the reward up top first. Activate a trap, kill 5 whistling only using melee attack. Well, that's gonna be hard. Kill 125 zombies with a shotgun. Using only melee attack. Wow. Kill 125 zombies with a shotgun. Okay, so just buy a shotgun. Cool. Activate a trap. Male officer, you got something for me? No? The darkest chore. Did the darkest chore have those pesky guy? The final rush then, because I know this map a lot already. I'll play this map, but then I'll not play it with other people. Okay, I'll not play it with other people. Because I don't want to play with other people I don't know. I don't know if I can count on them or not. Class option? We'll use frontline then. We use frontline here. Okay. Yep. Oh, the free fire is good. Both of them are pretty good. Both frontline and shell shock are pretty good. Shotgun? Can I? Oh, yeah. You can have the sword off first. Okay. Can we upgrade anything? No? Alright. Well, let's go then. Nope. We're gonna select, wait, can we select the class? Where is it? Loadout. I want to select this loadout. Okay. Ready up. Okay, let's take this one in. Support Cortex. Wait, you can support Cortex in his stream. But now, right now, please support me first because I'm streaming. Right? Sorry, was doing something for Twilight. What are you do? What are you doing for Twilight? Please let me know. Okay, that's for the chat. We have a pretty active chat today because I remove all the message, right? I remove all the auto message, but right now you can do this. You can have this. You can have all the command just by typing it in. That's just all the command below actually. Use the Nightbot command. Use the Nightbot command. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You gotta be kidding. I have to kill them with a shotgun, so that's why I do that. Or else I'll be knifing them. Okay, that's good. I can make all these contracts no problem. Like I'm really having fun when there's a contract, you know? Like I wouldn't have so much fun if there's no contract in zombies, but right now they have contracts, so that's amazing. This is almost actually took out 2 zombies at once. that was pretty good. Not gonna lie, that was a pretty entertaining to watch. You can actually get two headshots as well, drilling. Do I have a combat shotgun? Like, really? I wanted to have a combat shotgun, not this shotgun. Pretty sure you can buy combat shotgun, but let's buy that for now. Alright, we need to turn this. Oh boy, they're coming. They're coming.
What does that do?
Yay, I didn't want to say anything before, but it was a lot before. Yeah, I just don't want that to happen anymore. So you guys be able to chat and have fun in the chat more. I mean, who would wait for this to reload? Like, it doesn't even kill that well. It's just a shotgun. Like, it's pretty bad to be honest, but it's all that it's got right now. Can't go in there. Okay. I'll be needing the perk inside that bunker as well. Come on. Can't you walk faster, my friend? No? How's that miss? Are you the last one, my friend? You're the last one. Wait, where's the combat shotgun then? I remember there's always like places where you can buy a combat shotgun. Wait, nope, not here. I wonder where it is. Like, it's supposed to be here somewhere, but I forgot where it is. Trying to link my Streamlab to my Twitch. Are you gonna stream, Twily? Yeah, I like the Final Fantasy 15 music. I just wonder if they can reload a little bit faster than this. That would be really nice here, though. What's that? The Type 100? Nope. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh my god. Oh my. Hey, wait. Yes. Got it. All right. That was pretty good. Take that. I thought it would be one hit. Really? It take two? Even with this, it take two hit? Oh, boo. I'll open the bunker now. Come on. Let's buy that.
No power. Maybe there's a generator somewhere around.
Okay, there's a generator down here. That's gonna be the stamina up. We're not gonna buy that just yet. We'll buy it a little bit later, but not now. Man, these guys really want to come and get me, hey? Oh boy! Good. Is that it? Nope. There are more? There are more of you around? Really? Oh boy. Oh, there we go. That's our jump scare right there. Are you flinch? You flinch, you lose! You flinch, you lose right here, guys. new thing. You flinch, you lose. Lol.
So, what have I have to do right here again? Kind of forgot. Do I still have to do this? I forgot what to do here. I mean, I can try my luck with them. That's good. Give me that. We're gonna rack them up here, so we can use this effectively. And it only reloads with two bullets only. That's gonna be something, right? I just have to make sure it hit the head like 100%. Come on, let's go, let's do this, let's do this, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Come on. Let me in, please, thank you. This is just a step to do Easter egg.
I can feel the energy coming on.
Come on.
The goddamn ground is shaking.
Come on, man. Where is it? Open salt mine door. Nope. What? How are you not dead with this? Oh no. I'm in trouble now. That's good. Come on. Wow, so many zombies here. I want to group them up. It's getting too weak. Well, at least it's almost over. I can switch my gun after the challenge is complete. It's almost there. Almost there. Come on. Oh, come on. Hello, how are you doing? Good day, sir. We'll be needing the shotgun. And we'll be needing that for sure. Wave 7 already. Couldn't believe it. It's been wave 7 already. That was pretty fast. How about these? Not active. Why? Why is it not active yet? Not active? Why is that? Why is it not active yet? I don't get it. Why? What am I missing here? I remember it should be active. I mean, what did I do wrong? You guys think I'll find another shotgun? A good shotgun at least? Because right now my gun is pretty bad here. What? Oh boy. Front line is actually pretty good, but just not sure about it right now. Okay, completed. Give me that. Good. Now let's look at our challenges though.
So we have this one is complete. Activate a trap, kill 5 whistling with only melee. Kill zombie with equipment. With equipment. What kind of equipment? Oh shit. That got me, that one got me. That jump scare. Alright, we'll open the salt mine, why not? We'll open the salt mine. You gotta be kidding. The bar is kinda bad. No way. Activate transfer device. Sure. We can go for the Easter egg though. I don't mind at all. But I don't need to do it because I completed it already. The hardcore version as well. Okay. Start weapon assembly process in command room? Sure. What's that? FG? Not really my thing. I wonder if there's another gun here. That is more reliable than that. Tip link in profile not activate? What? It have to be activated though. It is already active, right? Why is it not work? It doesn't work, Wily? What happened? I don't know how to do this again. Let's try that. Oh, come on. You better give me a good gun. DPS hash, thank you. That was pretty good. That. It's alright, we'll be okay. As long as we got weapon and guns and whatnot here, we'll be just fine, right? U.Musi, though, that's the one that I used. I used Musi. Cortex is going to night-night? Night-night, I'm going about to go to bed soon. Good night, Padded. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, that's good. That was mighty fine. Oops. Whoa, here we go. The time has come. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Did I took him down without shooting him? Yep. Cool. What is this? Why does it have to give off this kind of a wipe here? We'll take that. The bar is not good at all. Yes, it is a bomb. What else do you think it is? Oh, come on. I should be pack-a-punched by now. I haven't opened pack yet. I forgot how to go down the drain or open that thing. Oh, come on. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Alright. Is that done? Good. Q Okay, I lost my perk, but it's okay. Boy. Boy, boy, boy. Switch account is connected, but I think the link. The tip link in profile not active? You mean, are you asking me or are you asking who, Twily? Are you talking with me? Or you're talking with somebody else? Is people actually go to bed pretty early on Friday? I didn't know that. What am I missing though? Okay, I'm still missing that. But I used to be able to. Oh, here we go. Okay, good. I used to be able to do this without doing anything. Missing a part. Okay. It's alright. Where is it? What do I have to do? I have to go down first. Oh yeah, I have to go down there first. That's right. Take that. Take that. Boom. Take that. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck. Holy moly. I'm still okay. All right, I lose some armor. That's okay. As long as I don't die here at all. It's okay. Any equipment left. Oh boy. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness. Well, at least this is finished. Come on, tell me it's finished. Good. Boy. Brenna. He's here. Come on, kill the Brenna, come on! Just get out of here quickly, oh my god. Still okay. Still okay. Come on, die please, thank you. Get him, get him, get him! How many bullets will he soak up? Please die. Why aren't you dying yet? Please die now. No. Die now. Hooray. Now I can assemble the weapon, yep. Holy moly. My weapon is not effective. It's becoming weak. Oh my god, it's becoming weak. Everyone, you? The Twitch account is connect, but I think the link. It should be linked though. It should be linked. It should be linked. I'm pretty sure it should be. Boy, boy, boy. Man, I have to get out of here, guys. We have to get out of this place. This place is dangerous. What else do I need? I got the perk, yes. I built this, yes. Is this called equipment? Come on, man.
Man, this thing has some punch.
So is this thing will count as equipment? No, right? Well, then it's very bad. Because it's a very bad gun to have. Trust me, it is. Oh no, I hit him with a gun, I think. Challenge didn't count because I hit him with a gun. I'll be needing to go to, what's it again? To the place where I can go down here. Yep. Here, right here. Come on. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Alright, we will open this. Come on, man. Good. That's the first one. I'll be needing to do this ASAP, because if I don't do this, I will die. The gun here is very, very, like, it's just bad. Look how slow it is to kill zombies at wave 14. Can't even activate that. Holy moly. Uh-oh. We'll be needing to kill him. Come on, are you dead yet? Please die now. Oh boy. Ah! Run! Take that! Boom. That was pretty okay. Now where's the big guy? Now, did he die by my grenade? That sucks. I have to kill zombies with the equipment. So, yep. We just have to lure them and then do the circle thing. That's good. Almost there. Is that the last one? No? I thought that was the last one. Okay, this is good. But if you still have problem, Twily, please let me know. I can help you. I can help you with the Streamlab and all. I'll just pause the game and I'll come help you. If you have any more problem or question, I'll come help you. I'll just have to pause the game and that's all I have to do. 1000 to activate the trap. Alright, let's use this. No problem. I have money. It's okay. We have points for this. Where's the zombies? Where is it in the science lab? It should be here. Okay. All right. Just have to go through here. Open this. Amazing. That's one. But I guess that's the way it goes. Tell me again, was it love at first sight? Trap activated. Number two here with the saw. This is a pretty good trap, but it also hurt you as well, so you have to be very careful though. Met a girl with a graceful charm, but when Billy met the beast, he froze. A lot of people go night-night right now. I think people don't want to watch zombie at night. They don't want to have nightmare, I think. Do you like to watch zombie at night time, though? Oh no. That's bad. Help! Oh boy. It's getting tougher and tougher and tougher. Will I be okay? I hope I'm okay. I mean, I can't go back there and get the quick revive anymore. If I died again, that's it. Right? These are hideous creature right here. Okay, we'll take that. Last bird, thank you. We can run faster as well. I should have taken this a long time ago. Oh, that's the treasure zombies. Okay, okay. He's upstairs though. How do I go up there? Oh, here it is. Treasure zombies. I just want your boat. Give me your boat. Take that, treasure zombies. Give me more boat. Where are you going? Yes, got him. He actually is a very nice guy. He just gave me a lot of tons of money. He's like, yep, I'm cool with it. Here you go, take the money. Give me that. Do we have trap here? No. Possibly not. Oh no. Oh my goodness. You sir are too much right here. You? Ouch. Wow, it actually take away one of my HP. Really? Okay, good. Ah! Come on, get him! Oh no, he ran out. Oh, that's fine, that's fine. Is that? Nope. Ouch. Man. This thing is annoying, man. They just keep running at you. Very annoying, though. Lowest wave survive 16. Okay, cool. What do I have to do again? I have to open pack a punch. I haven't opened pack yet. Okay, good. Let's go down here, and here we go. Pack a punch. All right, lowest. Let's do it. Oh my god! No, my guns! Oh no, my guns! My guns, what are you doing? That was my guns right there. Give me that. Take that, Brenner! Oh boy. You can still withstand that after all of that, really? Here's where you die, Brenner.
I don't want to get that. This is pretty good. I enjoy playing with this gun though. Oh, hello. Take that, take that, take that, take that, take that, take that. Yes, got him, I think. Is that the last one? Yep, complete. Good. I don't have to melee them anymore. Now I just have to turn on more traps, something like that. Should be fine. I'm trying to get a good weapon here. Good, 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 good. It should be Link. Okay. Still haven't seen any new chat right now. Still good. Oh my. What do you mean by that? Please die. Kill with bombs. It's okay, I can train them a little bit. But you better have a gun though. Come on. Okay, let me take that. What's that? M19. You think that's a good gun? Thing is, it's not such a good gun to be honest. M1921. Wow. It does shoot very fast though. That's for sure. But the recoil of it is pretty bad. But it is very fast gun. Let's try upgrading it. Maybe it become good like when I upgrade it, right? So don't underestimate the gun just because it's like... Okay, we only have two left, it's okay. We'll save them first and then we'll train around here. Come on. Enfield. You think this is a good gun? Wow. It might be. It might be a good gun. What do you guys think? Is Twily still here or any one of you guys still here? I mean, I'm streaming World War II. Alright, let's do this gun first. Yep. What are you doing, my friend? What are you doing? This is the right way to do it. You just wait for the zombies. Just you have the last one, then you can upgrade your gun, something like that. It's just so much better. You have two of them instead of one. Good. Wow, this pistol though. This pistol though. I'm just gonna survive here. There's nothing else I have to do. Other than I can continue the story mode and thing like that. I'll continue the story mode, why not? But I'll try to prioritize these first. Okay, we'll just run around, place some trap here and there, okay. Where is he going? Good. Amazing. Wait. You have to examine the right hand of God. Is it this one? Right hand of God. Okay. Should have faced the big boss here again. Oh my God, this thing shreds. This thing is pretty good. I mean,
the recoil is pretty good as well. Like, it's very manageable, you know? Like, judging from this thing is pretty good. Amazing. I'm impressed. I am impressed with this gun. On how good it is. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Okay. Try to stuck that in. Good. Oh, this gun just shred. It's just shred. Very nice, very nice. Well, we can do the challenge of routing it to the generator. I don't mind though. Let's just do that. Okay. Blue, blue, red, red. Blue. You just have to remember where to run to and then you'll be just fine. Like, if you remember the padding, you'll be okay. Blue. Blue. Okay. Good. Red. Mm-hmm. And then the last one is red. Pretty good, pretty good. I'm doing the Easter egg once again. Like, I feel like this map is like, you know, I've been playing this map for quite a while and I really like it. Blue, blue, red, red, here we go. Activate the lightning rod, sure. Let's do it. I might actually look up the guide how to do the what is it again, sure? Oh boy. Why there's so much of you here? Oh boy. I thought it wouldn't hit me, but it does hit me. Come on. Reload, please. Go, go, go! Oh boy, take that. Oh my god. So far so good. Okay, you pull this, pull the lever. Oh my god, so many of them. That's still good. Pull this door. Have to defend two of them at once here. Good. Come on. What? Oh my god, the Brenner. You gotta be kidding me, right? Why you have the Brenner here too? Have to get out of here. Still alright. It'll fail, but it's still okay. At least I'm surviving, and that should be the main thing. The main concern right here, right? Okay, give me that. Okay, good. Repair the rod lift thing, something. Oh my. Holy moly.
God help me.
Holy moly. Can you die yet? Thank you. Oh boy, that was tough.
Oh boy.
Oh my god, this thing is amazing. Like, it actually have a decent magazine as well, you know? It's very, very nice here. If you like the pistol, you're gonna like this though. You're gonna like this gun. Oh my god, I do not have any more equipment. Wow. Holy moly. Amazing. What's that? Type 100? No problem. Type 100 is really hard to use anyway. More of these guy again. Boy. Sorry. Come here. Let's turn on them traps. Make them feel the traps here. Okay, here it is. Take that. Boom. Good. Where's the swish? I can't find a swish. I couldn't find a swish. That's not swish here. Okay, good. Go trap. You can do it. Them trap here is gonna slay everything. That's really help. That really helped though, by the way. Oh. Whew. Oh, that was a close call right there, guys. If I just got hit one more time, I'm dead. I'm like so dead if I got hit one more time right there. I'm just like dead. But I'm okay. I'm still alright. You guys want me to go for the Easter egg? Or you guys want me to just survive and do the challenge? What's that? Repair the red lifting machinery. Okay, okay. Well, we can do that. Boy, 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 boy. Take a shield pill. I'm still trying to do this, but they don't die that much already. Like, I try to do this, but then they don't actually die from it. Oh, they actually died, but okay. We'll have to go back to the clock tower again. Them clock tower right here, right guys? We'll do the Easter egg. I have been doing Easter egg in this map for so long already. But what I wanted to do is I just wanted to go as high as possible. Just like, here we go. Let's pull that again. Pull this. Okay, good. It's gonna be tough with the LMG. I recommend a gun that is light and fast in shooting better. Or that Testra attack. Or the M1 bacon. Egg and bacon. That is very good as well. Okay, We just have to protect these, right? We'll be okay, right? So far, so good. Come on. You should be dead already. This gun is like a pistol, and we can control it very well here. Actually, the power of this thing is no joke, though, to be honest. What? Activate the right hand of God. Okay, okay, I will. I shall go and activate the right hand of God, then.
Okay, let's go check that chamber. Maybe the artifact has come free, and we can get out of here.
Mm-hmm. Good. No ammo? Still don't have any ammo, do I? It's 1 p.m. Should definitely go for lunch right now, though. And then I can come back and play other game. Next time I have the left hand of God, you mean this one? Oh boy. Right hand of God is activated. Okay. How about this one? Oh my god, 2,750 zombies. How bad is that? Oh, hello, Zeppelin. Come on, open up, open up. Boy. You mean here? Okay, okay, can do that. Kill enemy near this thing? Okay, sure. People must have... Okay, I found the stream key. Yay! That took a while, right? To find the stream key. You could have just... you could have asked me, though. Like, where to find stream key. But when you actually logged in with Twitch and you link it to Streamlabs, it should added your stream key automatically already. If it haven't done that yet, you have to add it manually. Am I dead? I am dead. No! No, I'm dead. No! Too bad. Trying to protect this place, but I just died. All right, I'm okay, and then I'll go offline, then I'll come back online a little bit later. Due to that, I feel like I did pretty well here in COD World War II, but haven't actually got we have got 2 new followers today and 2 share but 0 subscriber. Okay, I got it, but it's okay, it's all good, it's all good. If you guys are having a good time, I'm having a good time too, but I might not stream this game again. Maybe it's just the time, it's like too late, maybe. Maybe. Just maybe, okay? Alright, I'll head off then. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Bye for now. Oh, not that. Quit to desktop, yes. See ya.